Aptera DC Fast Charging and ATFS Mobile Solution. Introduction. Welcome back to Solar Ed, ICE to EV's YouTube channel. Today, we're going to talk about Aptera DC Fast Charging and a mobile solution. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more videos like this. Electric vehicles have revolutionized the way we drive, making our commutes cleaner and more efficient. And today, we're going to talk about one of the most exciting EVs on the market, the Aptera. This solar-powered electric vehicle is changing the game, with its energy efficiency and long-range capabilities. But one question that many people have is how to charge it. In this video, we'll explore the different charging levels for the Aptera and which one is right for you. So, let's get started. Level 1 Charging. First up, we have Level 1 Charging, which is the slowest form of charging. This is done using a standard 120-volt electrical outlet, and the estimated hourly charging rate is 13 miles per hour. One thing to keep in mind is that the actual amount of power that can be safely drawn will depend on the specific wiring and circuit protection in the home or building, as well as the electrical load of the devices that are connected to the outlet. But if you have a standard outlet available, level 1 charging is a convenient way to keep your Aptera topped up. But what if you're on the go and don't have access to a standard outlet? That's where TFS level 1 mobile charging comes in. Level 1 mobile charging options. With level 1 mobile charging, you can charge your Aptera anywhere you go using a TFS portable solar generator with 350-watt panels and a lithium-ion battery pack associated with a DC-AC inverter power range of 1,250 watts to 2,000 watts with amps range of 10.5 to 20 amps. The estimated hourly charging rate is 13 miles per hour, and the launch edition Aptera comes standard with 700-watt solar panels which generate 40 miles of driving range on a daily basis. TFS Level 1 Mobile Charger Option 1. With the solar panels on the Aptera, you can get even more range out of your Level 1 charging, making it perfect for those who love to travel off the beaten path. TFS Level 1 Mobile Charger Option 2. Level 2 Charging. Parked at a dedicated EV's charging station. Now, let's talk about Level 2 Charging. This form of charging is done using a 240-volt electrical outlet or a dedicated EV's charging station. Level 2 charging provides a power output of up to 6.6 kilowatts, which can fully charge the Aptera's battery in about 12 hours. This is ideal for home charging and can also be used at some public charging stations. And with a charging time of only 12 hours, you can easily charge your Aptera overnight and be ready to hit the road in the morning. Level 3 Charging. Last but not least, we have level 3 charging, which is the fastest form of charging. This is done using a DC fast charging station, 480 volts, 300 amps, 30 minutes and less charge time, and the greatest back to 400 miles range. Thanks for watching, and we hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Share, like, and subscribe.